11th problem.
Log of log x to the base 7. Here domain x greater than 0. So can we differentiate directly? Log u to the base e differentiation is 1 by u du by dx, we can do it. But this is not base e, base is 7. So that means we have to apply first change of base rule. We have to change the base as e, then after we have to differentiate it. So let us see. So now, given f of x is equal to log of log x to the base 7. First change of base rule formula, log x base a is there, log x by log a. Log x is to the base e, log a is also to the base e. Using this rule we can write log of log x by log 7. Log 7 is absolutely constant. Now, differentiate with respect to x. Now, this becomes f dash x is equal to 1 by log 7 constant is taken out, d by dx of log x. Suppose let us visualize log x is equal to u. So we have d by dx of log u. Here u stands for log x. That is 1 by u du by dx. Since log x differentiation is 1 by x. So now this is equal to 1 by log 7 into 1 by u, 1 by log x, into d by dx of log x. So 1 by log 7 into log x into derivative of log x is 1 by x. So this is equal to 1 by log 7 into x log x. This is the answer. Next, let us go to the next problem. 12th one, 1 by ax square plus bx plus c mod a plus mod b plus mod c does not equal to 0. Okay, given f of x is equal to 1 by ax square plus bx plus c. Now, differentiate with respect to x. F dash x is equal to d by dx of 1 by ax square plus bx plus c. Generally, we can do two methods. One is u by v rule. Otherwise, if you say ax square plus bx plus c is equal to u, 1 by u, that will be simple. 1 by u differentiation is minus 1 by u square into du by dx. So that means better you can apply this formula, d by dx of 1 by u is equal to minus 1 by u square into du by dx, where u stands for ax square plus bx plus c. So this is equal to minus 1 by ax square plus bx plus c whole square into d by dx of ax square plus bx plus c. So, minus 1 by ax square plus bx plus c whole square into derivative of ax square plus bx plus c, that is 2ax plus x differentiation is 1 into bb, c differentiation 0. So, answer is minus of 2ax plus b by ax square plus bx plus c whole square. Next, 13th problem. 13th one, e power 2x into log of 3x plus 4. Here x greater than minus 4 by 3. Okay. Given f of x is equal to e power 2x log of 3x plus 4. First, e power 2x differentiation, that is e power 2x into derivative of 2 power x, 2x is 2, log of 3x plus 4, 1 by 3x plus 4 into derivative of 3x plus 4, that is 3. So, but this is UV method, we have to do it. Differentiate with respect to x, f dash x is equal to d by dx of e power x into log of 3x plus 4. Now, UV method. E power 2x into d by dx of log 3x plus 4 plus log 3x plus 4 into d by dx of e power 2x. Okay. E power 2x into differentiation of this one is 1 by 3x plus 4 into derivative of 3x plus 4 is 3 plus log 3x plus 4 into derivative of e power 2x is e power 2x into 2x differentiation 2. So, this can be written 3 e power 2x by 3x plus 4 plus 2 e power 2x log 3x plus 4. Now, e power 2x is taken common. We have 2 log of 3x plus 4 plus 3 by 3x plus 4.